I'm Kelly Scott. I'm an industrial engineering major, and I'm in the MSF class of 2020. I remember sitting there as a sophomore engineering student, enjoying my classes. Really, they're very challenging. It was a very, you know, rigorous curriculum, but I just kind of had that internal desire to understand business more. And so I thought about doing a business minor. I thought about the idea of going back and getting an MBA maybe later on in life, but then I found the MS in Finance program.
I'm Nick Stefani. I'm originally from Round Rock, Texas, which is just north of Austin. Studied industrial distribution as an undergrad. Graduated May of 2018, and I'm in the MSF class of 2019. One of the factors that brought me to the MSF was engineering gives you a good sense of what companies are doing, but then I really wanted to know why. Like, what's the capital allocation decisions driving this decision to make this investment and hopefully make this return? I felt like the only way to get close enough to the money to really understand why was to pursue something related to finance.
Joining the MSF program, you're really welcomed into the Mays community. You know, you're welcomed into that Mays family, and it really is a great experience. You know, they really make you feel like that transition from industrial engineering or from whatever STEM undergrad you are to finance isn't that hard.
So I'd say the biggest mentor figure in my life has been Kevin so far. So in total, I ended up doing 4 internships over the course of about a year and a half. Pretty much every job that I've had has been him putting me forward as a candidate. His experience has been invaluable to my career development.
You know, after my sophomore year of the MSF program, I was able to go and attend the August Boot Camp, where all the MSF advisory board members come and come to a career day, and they come to try and recruit the MSF kids early on, before fall recruiting even really begins.
As Kevin describes it, you're drinking from a fire hose. So comes at you fast, comes at you heavy, but at the end, you really get to take everything you learned about how to talk to people, how to act professional, how to ask the right questions and good questions, and put that all into practice in front of real life employers.
So it was through that career day and through that boot camp that I was able to meet with an employer who eventually hired me that following summer. You know, my favorite part of the MSF program is definitely the cohort of students that are in my MSF class. So coming in accelerated admissions, meaning I applied as a sophomore and started my junior year, I was able to come in to a group of students that came from a multitude of different backgrounds. So it was students that, you know, are petroleum engineers or students who are economics majors, and it's people that I never would have gotten to interact with if I hadn't done this program.
So I think the Aggie Network has been important to me. The job I had this past summer was also probably largely driven by an A&M alumni at Goldman Sachs. He's a managing director and the CFO of the real estate group. And out of our 11-person intern class, 5 of them were Aggies.
You know, the Aggie Network is one that cannot be beat anywhere else in the country. You walk into job interviews and they see that Aggie ring and they immediately want to hire you. And so it's your job to lose at the end of the day. You have that undergraduate degree in engineering from one of the best engineering schools in the country, and you pair that with the Mays Network, and you pair that with the MSF Network. And that is a cool thing.